shot it.
No, man, what the hell is the fact that my raft is now just called Raft again, instead of, because I had it named Hydro Farm.
Oh, why would you do that?
Oh. Stuff and things.
Okay, what the heck? Oh, okay, not cool. No, run away! Can't run away from something faster than you, and flying.
What did you piss off?
Probably some kind of god. Beat to Morphodon. Yay!
Yeah.
Oh, what in the poop snackers? Okay, and now the answer is everything. Dumbledore. What in the poop?
Yeah.
Oh. How do you stop dying against something that increases your torpor with every attack?
I don't know.
Right, that's enough potato face.
Hey. Oh my god, baby Stego.
Doom. I know, Carno.
Baby over Raptor.
Biggie? Huh. Wow.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Speaking of dead Gigas, don't be too surprised when you see that message pop up.
Oh, yeah?
There's a load on that one.
Not even seeing the Gigas. Oh, found them. Why do I get an icicle buff, but you don't get a fire buff?
I get icicle like crazy. All the time.
There is, in fact, a lot of blood on that one. What are they on? Like, wander neutral, or...?
I don't put things on neutral. Ever, ever, forever. Neutral bad, see? That basically means they'll protect themselves and nothing else. While you're trying to sacrifice your bird, you should know, well, for one thing, that Karna was headed toward it. The other, on the other side, is a raptor. Same horrible superpower. Horrible.
Kill it?
That raptor would be, like, the bestest pet ever. Forever. Don't hug me. Your mom. This week.
They did not kill the crazy Karno.
Nope.
Why?
I tried to trick them into combats, and they just, like, ignored it.
Are they that too aggressive?
No. They're horrible.
Oh, rap. You bit me. What level are you? Go. 185?
So, I'm trying to feed Jiggles. Not working well.
Yay! Congratulations, whoever did that. Gold star of poop.
You're not the one I want. Oh, you're not the one I want. Okay, you both have meat on you now. I gotta take this meat too. Speaking of starving to death, I don't know about you, but I'm ready to go to the Dende.
I will not tell you about the badass Pteranodon then.
Okay. I have a badass Pteranodon. I should probably go peek on those megalodons quick. They're probably awake and off and doing things again.
Meh. Sarcos for real. Stop being sarcos.
Not even close. Still sleeping. This one tamed. Now I must drive this one home. The big one that's in the little cove by Jess's place, it's still sleeping.
Very busy life being a giant shark monster.
This one is stuck in the sand.
Yeah.
Means I gotta go get the saddle off of Gummy. What the fuck is going on over here? Really? Be Megalodon bait for a while. Gummy, I require your saddle for a moment. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I'm never giving the saddle back. This thing's like 12 times your level. It final tamed at like 779. Have we encountered any badass RGs yet?
No. Uh-oh. Angry Parasaur. An angry trike. I don't like how things get so much weaker when you tame them.
Yeah.
I mean, the giant chicken was seriously horrifying to fight. I had nothing that was going to take it down.
Well, I think I'm going to get some rest. I'll check them all out tomorrow, though. I'll be on fairly early. Alright, I'll see you tomorrow, then. Sorry, what was that? Yeah, okay, cool. Later.